not believe that an individual may gain spiritually and those around him suffer. I believe in the essential unity of man and, for that matter, of all that lives. Gandhi, The Collected Works of Mahatma Gandhi, Volume 8.
There's no way that I can make this clearer than Gandhiji did himself. I would go beyond saying he believed in and say he was aware of the essential unity that interconnects all of us. And as he says, not just us humans, but everything that lives.